content.
Hello. What's the sunset like where you are?
Oh, really nice, really pretty. What about you?
Yeah, it's lovely. Look at that.
I've got wine, I've sort of got plastic glass, so I'll just go and get that, I suppose.
Yeah, nice. Do I look nice?
You don't look bad. Let's put it that way. Oh, you got that, have you?
Yeah. You like it? A hill?
Well, I'll tell you what. Have you seen worse than this?
Yeah, don't mind that. Are you sitting on the grass?
It's very nice here, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're outside!
You're outside.
Well, you are. We are. Go on. We've come camping. Key to play.
Oh, bugger. Mine's gone blank.
First category, though, you should be right.
Okay, I'll go for Elaine Page. No more people whose surname sounds like you could turn a page.
My surname is Horne. You could probably turn a horn, could you?
Yeah. Give you that. Are you going to ask me if you could turn a sheep?
I can hear a sheep.
Yeah, but my first category wasn't no more things you can hear.
I think you could turn a sheep. I think you could dangle something in front of it.
And yeah, you could turn a sheep.
Yeah.
I think this is a brilliant category, one of the great categories.
Okay. What's that?
Franz Kafka.
Franz Kafka?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, the troubled writer.
I'm going to do a repo. Franz Kafka.
Yeah, Franz Kafka. No more people where to spell, if you think of them, sorry, firstly, if you think of them, to spell their name out, you just need the one vowel. In this case, the A.
So no more multi-vowel names?
No, the opposite of that.
No, on the contrary, no more single-vowel names. And this sort of thing has happened before, and you need to be focused.
Just the surname or the whole thing?
Shut up.
Of course, that whole name.
So, Horne, dumbass. In this one, it's A. Franz has an A, and then Kafka has two A's.
Great. Sean Connery. No more people with sh in their name. No more people with sh in their name.
Right.
But no more people have got SH in their names.
Shh. He hasn't got SH in his name. There's no more people with sh in his name.
Hang on. No more people with a sh sound in the name, in other words.
Shh.
Don't play dumb. You know what he means.
You asked him if it was SH, but Sean Connery isn't spelled SH, to be fair.
Yeah, I don't know what he means.
Well, yeah. No more people that have got a shush in their name is the general idea. This is a bit of fun, Horne.
No more sh. Huh. Okay, yeah. I'll go for Jeremy Beadle. No more people who their surname is, when you think about it, one letter away from a dog. In this case, you switch the D for a G, Beagle.
You name another?
Yeah. Well, that's not that's easier said than done.
Are you starting with a breed of dog or a person?
I'm going through people. Are you better off going the other way?
I would. I'd start with a dog if it's all possible. If all.
Have you got one?
No, I keep thinking of Malmation or something like that.
Are you starting with dogs, are you?
Yeah. Or Pockapoo, Mr. Pockapoo.
Yeah, exactly. Mr. Pockapoo. Let's move on. Emil Heskey.
Hang on.
Yeah. No. Not spelled the same, is it?
What are you challenging?
Who's challenging?
Is it worth Are you going to change it anyway?
Well...
I don't think you can change it, can you? Have you named another yet?
No. So it's my go not over.
If you don't name another, you're out.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to name another then, am I? I'm going to change my category.
But you can't change the category.
Well, then I'm in a fix then, aren't I? Let's do something nice and smooth here.
Okay.
Mike Cat.
Mike Cat.
Mike Cat.
Right.
Yep. The rugby player.
Is that your name another?
No.
We're abandoning that one, are we?
I've sort of lost the will with that one.
Well, the challenge I don't think would have gone through anyway, but I would have given it a go.
I'm going to have to change it because if it's not spelled the way I thought it's spelled, then the category doesn't make any sense. How do you spell it, by the way?
It's with an A, definitely.
Spell it B-E-A-D-L-E.
Right, so what's the problem here?
You can talk about turning a person if you succeed in making them like become gay for you. And a beadle is a type of person. It's a church official of some kind. So you could turn a beadle by turning him from straight to gay. It's a bit of a long shot.
So what's happened? Has anyone done any challenge?
I'm not suggesting that we make people gay.
I mean, it's not that's not what I'm saying, is it?
I think you should say something before the internet falls off completely and it gets pitch black.
All right. Fats domino. The main thing you do with a domino is turn it. Oliver Stone, but then again, you're turning it.
You can turn stuff, mate. That's the problem you've got.
Yeah, but you can't turn things like Smith unless you're saying you're turning the local blacksmith.
It's your category.
It is, actually.
All right. Rowan Atkinson, no more people who, when you think about it, you can get a mask off.
So when you go on Amazon, you can type in Rowan Atkinson mask and get a mask of it.
I like that as a way of just polishing up the category, yes.
On Amazon, okay.
Do you want a beer, Horn?
Yes, please. What do you think of the turning category?
Well, I think it leaves him open to some attack. But I didn't want to knock him out like that because that would be a bit weird, I think. Yeah. It was worth doing.
Yeah.
Again, just to show that I thought of it, really.
Okay.
You've got a sad little face, Mark.
Oh, Horn?
Yeah, I can hear you. Is he going to come and sit next to you?
He might come closer.
Is he going to be on the same screen as you?
He can go in that bit there, can't
he? How big is he? He's thin, isn't he? Give me one.
We're going to be quite silhouette-y.
Yeah, it's nice.
Right.
Watto to play.
I like this. Some of the people who have sat through, sorry, the last...
Clever Poppadom.
Yeah, Clever Poppadom. Some of the people... Clever Poppadom.
Clever Poppadom, please.
The people who've stuck with this feces for 15 weeks will be looking at this thinking, whoa,
these guys.
This is something different.
Yeah. Nally Rooney. Had a similar category before, but we'll have it. No more people who... I could play for Ireland, could represent the Republic of Ireland in competitive sport. So in other words, they are Irish.
Or
Irish parents.
Or
have lived in Ireland long enough to be naturalised as an Irish person. No more people Irish enough to represent Ireland in international competition. You look like Matt Hancock.
Yeah. Has that affected your career, the fact that Matt Hancock's gone out of the news a bit?
Samuel Beckett.
You can't do that stuff anymore.
Here we go.
Is he Irish? He might be. Let's not go for him.
Don't like the look of the vowels.
Jordan Henderson. No more captains.
No more captains of industry.
No more captains.
Of.
So no more people have captained a sports team or have been called a captain?
Yeah, no more captains.
I mean, the challenge.
You can't play for Ireland and England, can you?
The category is meant to be no more people that are Irish enough. In other words, don't have Irish parents or grandparents.
Yeah, my feeling is Jordan Henderson can't play for Ireland because he plays for England.
So in that case, I should clarify the category. Is anyone that could have qualified to play for Ireland?
I think you're going to have to go closer to the computer because it doesn't quite catch your voice all the time.
You're right. Let's get our voices perfect because your visuals are fucking on point.
Look, are you challenging him?
My category was no people that are Irish enough they could have played for Ireland.
You're welcome. I think you can. I don't mind you challenging it anyway. I'm having a look.
I'll go for it. Why not?
What do you look? You look at where he's from. He's from Newcastle, isn't he?
It's not where he's from. It's about, is he Irish enough? It doesn't look like he's got Irish family anyway, so I almost don't want him to because...
Well, he plays for England.
Yeah, okay. I don't think he has any Irish family. Wasted challenge.
No such thing as a wasted challenge?
No such thing as a wasted life.
You're quite dark now.
No, that won't work.
Challenge! I've got another challenge.
Here he comes again!
No, why not? I reckon you probably could get a Jordan Henderson mask on Amazon. The Liverpool captain.
Completely forgot about that one. You can buy a mask of me. I imagine you can get one of Jordan Henderson.
Well, you can, yeah. I mean,
no.
Horne is saying goodbye. Right, Horne is a spectator.
Imagine I challenged that first instead of the Irish thing.
I'd forgotten that one completely.
No.
Ah.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one.
If I hadn't challenged on that, that would have been criminal, really. But the thing is, although we've not had many categories, it's taken quite a long time to play the game, so you're within your rights to forget that one.
Alrighty.
Alright. I mean, you could come in here now with us, now that you're out, but, you know.
Come in with us. I might do a bit of a tempter here for you. Try and draw a challenge for me. Cliff Thorburn. He's got to have a look at the mask, hasn't he? Cliff Thorburn. No more over 70, but alive.
Oh, I like that category.
Basically, over the hill. People are over the hill, but not dead.
Right. Right. I mean, over the hill means 40. That's the phrase, isn't it? The hill is the halfway mark, isn't it?
What's it called? Midweek? Bump day.
The hump day.
Hump day. I'm going to go for Humpty Dumpty. More bald.
So you've gone, because of Hump Day, you've gone Humpty Dumpty.
I'm in awful trouble with that Cliff Thorburn stuff.
You were.
But no, I'm not. I'm going to stick with Cliff Thorburn.
You can't do all these
things. No, I'm sorry. Take me away. Shackle me. Cliff Thorburn, no more people over 62.
And dead. Well, and alive.
You reckon he's dead?
And alive. And kicking.
Because I only have one unsuccessful challenge left.
I'm drawing a challenge out of you like I would draw a sting from a fucking bee.
But if there is a mask there, then the two of you have gone down like a house of cards on this mask.
Okay, I'm on Amazon.
I don't think it's likely, but I think it's possible enough to just be interesting.
I'll tell you what happens when you type in Cliff Thorburn mask.
Boom.
You get two pictures of Cliff Richard without any eyes.
Yeah, that's a Cliff Richard mask.
Yeah, that's all you get. There are no masks of Cliff Thorburn.
Disappointing, but I sort of...
You're out of challenges, boy!
There are only two Cliff Thorburn items on Amazon. Playing for Keeps by Cliff Thorburn and Clive Everton and Snooker Skills by Cliff Thorburn. Weirdly, they're both books from autumn 1987.
Fair enough. It's a shame that no one made a mask of him. No challenges for me. So it's an advantage key now.
You haven't even done a challenge, have you?
No,
just, he's got two.
No, I've got two stings up my ass. I'm drawing them out of his. It's interesting being the same screen as him. This guy's struggling over here.
Plato.
There he is.
Plato.
Don't
Plato. You know the fella?
Plato.
Plato. Yeah. You used to get him a long time ago, actually.
Sounds like food.
He's a clever popper dog.
Sounds like general food.
But let's do it, shall we? Yeah. No more names that rhyme with the vegetable.
Back to rhyming, are we?
No. I take that to mean surname, normally, except in the case of Plato, he's only got one name.
Do you think
many people have rhymed Plato with potato? I think we do have to speed it up. Sorry.
Okay, let's go.
Let's have this.
Okay. Gosh. I almost made the biggest error you can make here.
Yeah.
Not thinking of any of the categories, not even trying.
That is up there with the biggest mistakes, definitely.
What's the MP called? She ran to be Prime Minister of Labour.
Prime Minister of Labour?
She's
good Northern.
Lisa Nandy. Jess Phillips. Yeah, I think she withdrew. She did, then she withdrew.
Yeah, okay. Penelope Pitt, stop. She might still be available. Okay.
It's the last thing.
I do need a nibble. Penelope Pitt, stop.
Whoa. This could be game over. As in,
well,
this could,
I need a nibble. Game. I need a nibble.
You might get a nibble.
I will get a nibble. This is Armageddon.
I genuinely think you might get a nibble.
I would say this is peak No More Jockeys. I think if I say Penelope Pitstop, I'm getting a nib from this guy.
Yeah, but I've got no chances left, not one.
Yeah, Penelope Pitstop, no more people who wear gloves to do their job.
Well, that's an interesting idea for a category.
Job gloves.
No more job gloves.
I don't think I'm challenging it. Masks thing is, I'm not prepared to go out on having tried the masks thing twice and let it
go. Guess if Cliff Thorburn didn't, then why would Penelope Pitstop?
No, I don't want to. I don't think it's the right thing to do.
I've got this guy on the ropes, believe me.
I mean, I'm not thinking of any categories now except for mask.
Are you thinking of the category, I wish I bought a coat?
I wouldn't mind another beer.
We're running one over.
I'll bring one over this time. I'm a wine, and I'll get you a beer.
Well, they're there.
It'll be lovely to see. Yeah. I haven't seen Marks in February.
This could take a while.
Can you see anything? Plodding. There you go. Yeah, follow the light.
Shall I move my light to a different place so he walks to the light rather than to me?
Well, there he is.
Look, it's me.
Hey.
There we go.
Cheers, mate. Well, you brought me a bag of beer in then. I don't want two. I want you to bring me over one again. Thank you, mate.
No worries, mate.
Hey, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Are you going to do it from over here?
Oh, you're staying there. Brilliant. Do your next category. Bring a wine over.
All right. Isambard Kingdom Brunel. You know, the engineer.
We look a bit like Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yes, we do. Well, you know, no more people who, when you think of them, it's a lot of letters in total, isn't it? More than 15.
Is he tempted by the mask?
I'd be surprised if there's an Isambard Kingdom Brunel mask, I really would. It's a great bridge design in Bristol. By the way, if you're watching at home, I'm sort of squatting it on my haunches here, because there's only one chair here.
It's very weird hearing your voice.
Yeah.
Next to me, not through that.
I'd like to see you.
Gollum.
Gollum? Is that what you said?
Yeah, Gollum.
Gollum.
He's lurking, isn't he?
I'm sort of lurking.
A bit like a pirate.
No more people, when you think of them, any of the letters from the word, well, it's not a word.
Is that a number?
GMU.
Why not say gum or mug?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I forgot about mug. No more people who, when you think of them, have got any of the letters from the word GMU.
Right.
Okay.
Do you want your wine, Watto?
Yeah, please.
Don't challenge me when I'm off screen.
What mask?
It's got a...
No, you reckon?
Please. Well, I don't know.
But is there definitely?
I don't know.
I've got to have a
go. Have a mask. I'll be back there.
Oh no, Nick!
Why didn't you show your face over here?
Gollum's got a mask, man.
Who's? Well, this could all be another tease. This could be another draw in this thing.
You know what, Watto? Don't challenge it. You don't have to challenge it. You know what, though, Watto? This before you challenge, and this is you know, I'm just being fair with you here. He's more famous for his body.
Oh yeah, true.
I mean, if he doesn't have a mask that you can buy on Amazon,
yeah, that's the thing.
You know, then you want him.
I've got to do it. So let's see. Challenge. I hope there's a Gollum mask on Amazon. Either way, by the time I get back to you, one of us has won it.
See you, mate.
Oh, thanks, Vaughn.
Right, I can do the work.
You don't need to. You really don't need to. There's a Gollum mask. I mean, this is a fucking disgrace.
Yeah, of course there is. I mean, why did you say it? All we've talked about is masks.
I don't know. I was trying to make sure that he wasn't, didn't rhyme with a vegetable. Story of my life. He's found Gollum.
I haven't said that.
I know you haven't said that, but you found Gollum. There's Cliff again.
Yeah, that's Cliff again.
Who's going to show Cliff first? We all knew that.
Yeah, that's the official one.
They got him.
Yeah, that's Gollum. Who's that?
That top one is the official one.
Yeah, I like this one though. Rubber Johnny's funny half face, big fat nose, teeth, clown mask. It's a lot cheaper.
So two people on the same category. Not, it doesn't happen that often, I don't think.
That's fantastic. I don't often say this about myself, but I've been a bit sloppy this
week. I don't know. I think you just got in your own head there with all the other stuff. But you got away with 30 pit stop. That's never happened.
Yeah, yeah, got a pit stop through. Jesus Christ.
I bought this as a joke for our son. He's a brickie and needed a mask. His workmates loved it, but not suitable for bricklayers. It's too hot as it's made of rubber.
Yeah.
Back in. Yeah.
What about the Humpty Dumpty moment?
Well, I fancy there might be a mask of that, but...
But also, you know, it's all one vowel as well.
I know. That's why I got rid of that.
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
It's the rightful winner, I think. The Beadle mess was awful.
I hate the Beadle mess.
Well, that was my fault, really, because I wanted to challenge it, but it wasn't clear if he was sticking with
How
it.
How do you know what a Beadle is? What's a Beadle?
We had a Beadle at our school.
Did you?
But I couldn't have won on that, I don't think. But I think, in the end, I'm very pleased with everything. It's been the first outdoor game of No More Jockeys.
All right, bye. You know?